Well, I guess the best known song I ever wrote was not one of my favorites, and it's been covered by more artists than anything I've ever done in the past. It's called The Old Cracker Cowman. We'll try to.
And look at there, there's the Arcadian cowboy right there.
His beard may be stubble like a cut old sugar cane field. His clothes may be dirty, but the look in his eyes lets you know he won't yield. He's from a breed that has died, but he has survived in the world he once knew is gone. He's an old cracker cowman, existing a long way.
Shuttles fly.